Thank you. of possession arrow. Points to Fryeburg. Number 12, Sydney Shaw. game for Fryeburg, number 10, Phoebe Sartori. Shaw, her first personal second team foul. Number 10, Naya Avery to the line for two shots.
Thank you. Yeah. Fitzgerald.
Fryeburg draw number 3, Marta Bajic, her first personal, first team foul. Number 13, Michaela Cortez, in the line for two.
Thank you. Thank you. See the ball. Yep.
Your call on number two, Emma Joyce, her second personal first team foul.
Thank you.
third personal, four team fouls for the Raiders. Fryeburg foul on number five, Jillian Byrne, her first personal. That puts York into the bonus. And Nia Avery to the line for two shots. Back into the game for Fryeburg, number 11, Maya Mahan.
Oh!
Back into the game for Fryeburg, number 10, Phoebe Sartori.
Thank you.
3, Marta Bajek, her third personal, third team foul.
Yeah.
Fryeburg foul on number 12, Sydney Shaw, her fourth personal. Number 30, Grace Lovren to the line for two. Returning to the court for York, number 2, Emma Joyce. Thank you. personal. Number two, Emma Joyce to the line for two. Fryeburg foul on number 11, Maya Mahan, her second personal. Congratulations out to all of the players on both teams for their efforts in this game. Unofficial top scores for both teams are as follows. For Fryeburg, number 12, Sydney Shaw with 9. Number 30, Mina Milosevic with 13. And number 3, Marta Patrick with 15, a team high. And for York, 3 players with 8 points. Maddie Fitzgerald, Naya Avery, and Michaela Cortez. And number 2, Emma Joyce, with a game and team high 23 points. And a new York High School Varsity Girls record for 7 three-point field goals. Congratulations, Emma. Thank you for joining us this evening, and thank you also for your continued support of York basketball. We hope to see you here for our next home game 2 days, excuse me, it'll be a bit more than 2 days from now. It'll be the second day of January. That's a Tuesday at 7 p.m. when the Varsity Boys will return to the court for a game against Cape Elizabeth. Until then, have a pleasant evening, a wonderful holiday, and safe travel home. Thank you.